Okay, welcome back. So it's later. It's actually the next day. I spent all day yesterday playing this. Ugh. Okay, so we got the solution, so now we need to go to the cold place, which is right there. And we're gonna go slow because lickers like to hide out in the vents. And I don't want one doing a peekaboo on me again like last time here. That was some bull crap. There's two of them. There's one of them. Jerk. Okay, looks like we're okay. I say as something else pops out. Ooh, that was the door. I'm brave boy. I'm a brave boy.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Robot arm. Okay. So we got the herbicide.
Complete.
Let's go back. Everything's in there. Okay, now we just need to make our way back to the stairs. Switch back in case more vine moved. Wait, was it? I think it was actually there. I think I passed that terminal. Okay, there it is. Sorry, a little turned around.
Cooling Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Just in case. No way! Bad time. Why don't I have any healing items on me? Asshole's got me panicking now. Main shaft. Yeah, I don't have any healing things on me.
Hopefully the GSAM is up here.
OSS. It's just off by a little bit. There we go. Do I have any green herbs in here? I do have a green herb. Wayne Birkin's inbox. The Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the NES Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Thank you for your mail, Dr. Birkin. Top brass has expressed an interest in this evolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. Richard Kessler. The name's familiar. I heard good news. G is almost ready. Strange, you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ, but I suppose I can let that slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G, but we can take care of the rest. You are under suspension of breaching your contract with Umbrella Corporation. It has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G project and have been in unauthorized contact with the United States military. Please respond to the investigation committee summons within 24 hours. Yeah, so. It didn't go over too well for him.
And the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
So those were G samples.
Yeah, that's not ominous. Not in the least bit. Creepy. Felt like that was the best course of action. Okay, so that's all in there. Okay. Thank you. After the G embryo is implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest of the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 GCS 10. Oh, God. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was disposed of. The G virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours and 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke during experimentation and took their own life. We administered G virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T virus. The virus that was introduced to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T-virus resistance does not stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus. Oh, God.
Huh. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Yeah, about that.
Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus.
And here I am with no health. Awesome. A flare gun?
Sorry, William, but we no choice.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
Now's not the time.
You don't get away that easily.
Done.
So you made this monster.
We made the G-virus, but we never intended this.
You spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Scarecrow. Hey, Minuteman. I can't see through the fire and flames. Yes. Okay, we're gonna have to step up our little game here. Okay. Too slow, William. Leon.
Okay.
There they are. Still stuff here.
Attention, unauthorized removal. Service lift is now operational. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Come on.
Worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
so... there's stuff I didn't even do.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. And she claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't he just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Oh, Leon, you dumbass. She'd do it. Oh.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
I just have to hope that they got healing items down here. So they kind of changed her up just a tiny bit. I think old Ada would have shot him anyway. That's just me, though. Okay, there's stuff in here.
What's that? Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
9 minutes until detonation. Self-destruct sequence
initiated. There was something in there. If it was a first aid spray, I have to go back and check. Lo and behold, I was right. Is that it? No, there's a knife. Okay.
my god, is this a fucking joke?
7 minutes until detonation.
Okay, get up and run, Leon. Come on.
Gotta keep going.
Yeah. Come on. Hop to it. Come on, Scooter. Oh, yeah. There's gonna be a fight. She had, not doing that. Switch to assist mode. My roar is only one you get. I wish I had more ammunition!
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately. To the bottom level train platform.
There's literally nothing I can do. I get it, I'm dead. Okay, this might take some time. I wasn't thorough enough with my searching, and that's my problem. I gotta deal with it now. should not have used the hand grenade. Right there.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom by the train platform.
Use the grenade first. I can deal with that.
We'll call it even.
Where did this thing come from?
You don't ask questions, Leon. Fucking anti-tank rocket. Suck it! Get up from that, you bitch! Woo!
You have arrived at the bottom level.
I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey.
just like I said we would.
Well, that was fun. Ending is kind of sudden like that. But, yeah. Now we gotta play as Claire. But I like what they did overall. They did a fantastic job. They did a great job of freaking me out more than a few times. It was great to finally just put the rocket launcher into Mr. X and just blow his torso off. That was perfect. Special thanks to Jack Fu. If we do get a Claire scenario, like a side B, then I would like to play through that with Claire, but then I would have to play through Claire A to do Leon B. Because as far as the actual Resident Evil storyline, it is canon. Claire A, Leon B is canon. One thing that I kind of wish that they were a little more faithful to was some of the music from the game. But I can unlock... Not unlock. Yeah, I can unlock it with my wallet. I can pay for the DLC to put the original soundtrack in there. Which I may do. But that would probably be for my personal playthroughs down the line. Stuff that I do not share with the channel. Well, damn. C ranking. I can do better than that. Well, again, thank you. My name is Core Chaser. This has been fun. I will be doing Claire's scenario at some point soon.